McKinnon has two in the game. He's flying into the zone. Nathan McKinnon, the drive, and he scores! Kucherov, he'll dance. Point, Kucherov, for the shot! Matthews takes a spill. Here comes Hagel. Brandon Hagel to the slot. Shot taken. Campbell, what a save! Braden Point wins it in overtime.
Off the faceoff, the puck eventually comes to Yamamoto. Trying to find McDavid. He does. Going to the net. Couldn't get the shot away. He still has it. Wrap around backhand attempt. He still has it. He shoots. He scores!
Great chance for the Flames. Here's a chance. McKinnon scores! Nathan McKinnon in overtime, and the Avalanche tie the series at one.
What a chance the Flames had at one end. They create a play.
Great route.
Glad they got back to it.
Forgot you have to work first before you enjoy.
Red light has come on.
It goes up and underneath. It went around, might have even tipped the top crossbar, but definitely went right
in defensive position. He lost it to Patrick Kane. Kane throws on the brakes, comes right out in front, wheels one, and it's in. Patrick Kane, an amazing goal. Chicago back up by a deuce.
Sends him over top of the net. Riley again. Right circle now. Quick shot off the goalpost. No, they're saying it went into the net. Referee right there. It's another power play goal.
A play party here for the Leafs. Here's the work by the Toronto Maple Leafs on the wall. You can see that play from Mark.
Taves line is going to come on the ice now because it's been a long shift for Hedman and Stallman.
Callahan, he scores! Ryan Callahan with a roof shot that becomes the first goal of the game, 5:09 in.
Victor Hedman with the stretch pass to get Zoo. Ryan Callahan.
He's getting it, top of the zone. Now Gurionov, one-timer score! Dennis Gurionov has been absolutely lethal from the dots on the power play. And he adds another one to reclaim the Dallas lead.
There are some shots
on the power play. Paul again, plays it across. This is Hughes, steps up, shoots, he scored! Second National Hockey League goal. It's a power play goal for Jack Hughes.
And great work by Taylor Hall as well. We'll watch Sammy.
Bill Kessel skates in with speed, leaves it for Crosby, takes the look, fires, he scores!
He has done it again! To the shelf on Christopher Gibson, Sidney Crosby, another incredible goal.
Shuffle pass to Crosby, and he's on the goal line, and he threw it right by the ear of Gibson.
The view Jeff hasn't been able to handle cleanly, kind of rolled up over his shoulder, off to the side.
Line A with a step touch, score! Line A fired it by the right shoulder of Jeff Glass, and the Jets have life late in the third.
And now Neil. William Karlsson has room, he's in, he scores! William Karlsson wins this one in overtime.
The quick breakout by Vegas, and James Neal just throws it to an open side.
There for Eichel. Eichel, full steam ahead, gets in over the Washington line and dragged it right through and took a shot, he scores! Jack Eichel, oh my, what a play! Coming soon to a theater near you, Sick Mitts, starring Jack Eichel.
And on the right, he's his helmet's off.
Rodriguez knocks it to the boards. Patterson does head to the bench, replaced by Letang. Now to Zibanejad, with a shot, he scores!
moves in. He shoots. He scores! He scores! Rangers! Rangers! Rangers win! Tyler Yamamoto has joined Hyman and Nugent Hopkins. It's Tyson Berry. Lucid Brown scores!
Kurt Bidler backhand to score! Oh my! From that angle on the backhand, Kurt Bidler has given the Stars a 2-1 lead.
Keeps poking at it, gets it back. Bozak gets on the right, wrong side of things for the Leafs defensively. And a mystifying.
Kane across the line, crisscrosses. Takes the drop pass, carries it through the backhand shot. He scores! Patrick Kane is only he can do.
Montreal and the visiting whites. Alex turns and scores! A lightning bolt, 20 seconds into the game.
Welcome home, Washington Capitals here at Capital One Arena. What a way to start his fourth goal of the season.
Morgan Riley again, Matthews again, snaps a shot, he scores! First Maple Leaf goal of the season, Austin Matthews on the
2 games. Cross ice, McKinnon! Goal! Hey! Ben McKinnon! It's a power play!
Liney will corral it. As Lamico got a stick shot, score! The power play connects again.
He recognizes that Luongo's a little bit tight to that strong side.
By Riley Smith. And Letang returns the favor. Marchessault fires. He scores off of Murray and in.
Yeah, it's in the top part of the net, guys. This is a goal. It's 5-4 right now and a bad angle shot. And we have ourselves.
Clayson hammers one wide of the cage. Erik Karlsson from a severe angle. He scores.
High, short side. And there's that puck. It looked like it went behind the back and in. Let's take a look one more time.
Crosby, they don't last.
Tuck's got it. Now Tuck to the front with a shot. He scores. Alex Tuck. Sharp angle and over the shoulder of Antti Raanta. It's 3-1.
That was an absolute missile from a bat.
Run out by Mikko Rantanen in through center. Skate the stick. McKinnon. And he scores. What a bullet. Nathan McKinnon off the bar and in. 12-11 left in the second, 2-1, Colorado.
And we talked about the speed of Nathan McKinnon. Somehow he...
Right on Martinez. Out for Oshie. Four out of the Caps.
Kane dropped it to Taves. Got away from Gessler. Cuts it with a shot.
Hawks win! This one took 51 seconds at Jonathan Taves! 2 games in a row! OTGWG!
Matt Cook not in the game tonight. Backhand shot, score! Sidney Crosby lifts it up underneath the crossbar. And the Penguins explode for a sixth goal with a minute 40 to go.
Is that a sixth goal or a sick goal?
Both.
Are you kidding me? A backhand riser off the goalpost high.
Steve, and he comes in, chips, he scores! What a shot by Steve!
Holy jumping! There was no room there whatsoever. What a sh...
Here's Patrick Laine to shoot on Anderson. What a shot, wow.
Shooter beating the goaltender. You're not expecting that kind of a shot with that much velocity.
Malkin picks his pocket. In on Fane. The shot, he scores!
Well, sometimes you
catch him in the neutral zone. Point of the steal here. Kucherov with him. Waits. Shoots, he scores! Nikita Kucherov looked to make a play. Had the top corner open, and he put it right there. He makes it 1-0.
That was just a filthy shot. Braden Point takes the zone.
Carlson. Ovechkin at the sweet spot. Has it at the circle. Wrist shot and scores!
Ovechkin, who's a little further back than his usual spot.
One-on-one with Kessel. Josi is back. Malkin has shot. He scores!
Gotta get Rene out of there. Gotta try to slow.